Hey Veracity, welcome back to the channel. It's a girl Vermore and I'm back with another reaction video. Today guys, I'm going to be reacting to Tiara and Dini. This will be my first time checking this out and I'm super excited to get into the video. But before we get started, we have some amazing people watching us for the very first time. If you are new here, I am Vera. I do reaction videos. We vibe to different artists on here, react to different songs from all over the world. This also that you love, well of Gen Veracity. Please subscribe button below, turn on that post notification bell so that you can always be the first person to know whenever a new video drops. And that's guys, let's go.
I let you say one, but if you say two, I'm counting to three. Whoa. And I'm coming for you. And if you run, I know you like games. Don't you be shy, cause I'm coming your way. All you haters, you can say what you wanna. I'll rise higher when you say my name. I don't care about the rumors.
Wow. Okay guys, oh my god, the video looks really colorful, so I love the cinematography, really nice. This is my first time watching her and I can't believe I'm already in love with her. Like, her voice is so smooth, so sweet, so nice. Guys, you know what, let's go on.
Fine baby, I'm okay.
That eyes.
Go vroom vroom vroom, sending you a message when I put my middle finger up.
Wow. Did she just say I put my middle finger up? Okay. Now I get it. That's the flip it up, like I put my middle finger up. Wow, nice, nice, nice. This is so nice. Wow. Okay. Let's go on. Wow. I love this. They're not really picking up your middle finger. Nice. I'm a dude, man. Damn. Wow, the lyrics is so nice. Like, I'm gonna do me, I don't care what other people have to say. I love that actually, that kind of attitude. Like, you just want to be yourself, you want to be real, you don't care, you don't give a damn what other people think is none of your business. Like, you just want to be real, like being yourself. And she's like, I flip my middle finger up. But I'm not really seeing them flip their middle finger, so I don't know. Let's go on.
Get me all wrong, just get out of my way. I've been rocking since day one. I know I'm not insane. Baby,
okay.
I'm high, so don't
That's
you
rough.
Waste my time. Cause all you haters can hate me now, but I'm
Damn.
Never gonna change.
I'm never gonna change. Nice. My middle finger up. But I'm not seeing them do that. Oh, am I the one getting this wrong? Nice. Wow. I'm not gonna fake it. Nice.
If you don't get the message, then I'll say it once again.
Then get the message.
If you step on
the lyrics is everything. Wow.
Then watch me when I fly. I'm rising up and then I put my middle finger high.
Woo!
I'll flip it up, I'll flip it up, I go la di da di da, la di da di da, la di da di da, I put my middle finger
Wow, that was insane. Ciara and Dini, this will be my very first time listening to her, and I would say that this was really amazing. Like, she outdid herself in this video. This video is everything. Like, I flipped my middle finger up. Like, I don't care what people have to say. I'm just gonna be me. I'm gonna do me. I love the lyrics. The lyrics is actually so amazing. You know, some people live in fear of what other people may say. Like, you're scared of being yourself. Like, you just want to please other people. You want to live your life pleasing people, doing what other people want, just for their own sake. Why not please yourself? Why not do things that you want? Why not do things for your own self? Okay, so this is not about being selfish or self-centered. Fine. You can also care about other people, but anything that's going to make you start compromising yourself, start thinking, oh, what if they don't like me? What if they don't do this? What? No. Like, I'm the kind of person that, what if they don't like me? What if they don't want this? All those thoughts, I don't even have them, because there are some situations that you just need to put yourself first. Put yourself first and don't even think about what other people have to say, because no matter what you do in this life, people would always talk. Whether you're good, whether you're whatever, people would always have something to say. So it's not possible for people to see you and they won't talk. If you're slim, they'll tell you're slim, you're fat, you're short, you're tall, you're too hairy, you're too skinny, you're too light, you're too dark, you're too this. People would always have something to say. So at the end of the day, you can't even please people. You cannot please anybody. So rather than even trying to please the world, why not just please yourself instead? Be yourself, do your thing, go out there, do your thing. Because regardless of what you do, regardless of what you say, people would always have something to say. They would always have something to say. So the best thing is just be you. And that is what Ciara is telling us in her music. And I love it so much. I love it. So they flip the middle finger up like, I don't care. But I don't really see them flipping up the middle finger. Okay, guys, what do you think about this video? This is actually so amazing. I would love to hear your thoughts on this. What do you think about this video? Please drop a comment down below. I really enjoyed watching this one. If you enjoyed this video as much as I did, give it a huge thumbs up. And if you're new here, join Veracity. Hit the subscribe button below. Turn on that post notification bell so that you can always be the first person to know whenever a new video drops. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.